Hello, I'm Andrew.
And I'm Rie.
I do a lot of challenges here on Tasty, and today I'm doing a special challenge with Rie, but with a twist.
はい、アンドリューは今日何を作るか知りません。そして私は日本語でしか料理を教えることができません。
Right.
なんて言ったかわかった?
I'm ready.
Okay.
I'm just gonna guess my responses.
It's a good start. Let's do it. じゃあ、アンドリュー、材料を見てみましょう。
Do you want me to remove it?
はい。
I know what most of these things are, that's good. So let's get started, and you'll tell me what the first thing we need to do is.
始めましょう。
So Rie, what is step one?
最初に玉ねぎと人参を千切りにします。
So I guess we're probably gonna slice or chop something first.
うん、
Okay, so I'm gonna get...
玉ねぎ。
Okay, the onion?
そうそう。
玉ねぎ。
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that because it's shaped like an egg? And I know that egg is...Tamago.
Yes, because tama means round, like ball. じゃあまず最初にむきます。
Peel it first.、
Mm.
Okay.
千切り。
Thin slice.、
Mm.
Thin slice?
ものすごい薄く。だから半分に切って。
I'm gonna cut it in half and、
yes.
then I'm gonna slice it half.
Yes.
Okay.
Wow, you're good at guessing.
Well, I also, there's only so many ways that you can cut an onion.
That's true.
So slice across like this?
はい。Nice.When did you learn cooking?
I've always tried to be helpful in the kitchen、
oh,
with my mother.
Nice.
My older brother became a professional chef.
Yeah.
So I learned things from him. And then I worked on Tasty and Worth It, obviously, which sort of continued my interest in food. And、mm-hmm. so cooking has become more of a hobby for me. And I always love to learn to cook new things. So this is actually very fun for me.、
Yay!
This is a very easy video to accept doing.
Good knife work.
Thank you.
じゃあこれを、うんそうですね。じゃあ次、人参。How did you know?
Well, it's the other vegetable. I figured we're at the vegetable stage.
Okay, you are really good at guessing. じゃあ、人参を同じく千切り。
Peel it?
うん、半分。
Cut it in half?
はい。
Okay.
で、皮を剥きます。
Peel it?
はい。これを千切り。
Slice it?
はい。玉ねぎと同じ薄さ。
玉ねぎ、mm-hmm. round carrot、
mm-hmm. 違う。玉ねぎはこれでしょ。
Make it like the onion?
そうそうそう。
I think I will use the mandolin.、Mm-hmm. And what size? About the same as the onion?
そう。多分これぐらいかな。
Like that then?、
うん、気をつけて。
Too thin?
うん。
Too thin?、
うん、あ、うん。
That's good?
ちょっと待って待って。まだまだ。
Oh.
これを続けてください
。 So I'll just keep doing this then.
そうそうそうそう。
So so so.
これを切ります。
You want me to cut like down like
そう
そうそ
うそう。 that?
All right, I'm gonna do like half of this pile、うん、at a time.
そうですね。
So I don't screw it up.、
うん、
Whole way down?
うん。
Like that big?
そう。
How would you measure that in Japanese? What do you got over there? Metric system?
うん。多分3ミリぐらい。
1 centimeter.
三?
Sun? Oh yeah, Ichini sun. We already went over、
yes.
this. Ichini sun, 3 millimeter.
Yes.もうちょっと、もうちょっと。
Bigger.
うん。
Thinner.
うん。
Well, then that's not 3 millimeters.
ごめんなさい。
How's that?
That's, yeah, うん。上手。
All right.、
うん、はい。じゃあ、それを入れます。
Put it in the onions?
うん。
入れます。
はい。で、
入れます。Mix it.
そうです。
How do I say mix it?
混ぜます。
混ぜます。
うん。
Oh, I think I might know that from Kichi Kichi.
Oh, what did he say?
He was saying mixing while stirring the eggs.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought he was saying, make it sing.
Yes.
Make it sing. Mm. And in the video, I was even just going like, make it sing. Let's do it.
Okay, make it sing.
Make it sing.
Make it motto. Make it sing.
That's true. I remember that.
We got a pretty good coleslaw going here.
じゃあ、置いておきます。
Set it aside.
うん。Wow. じゃあ次に唐辛子を切ります。
I'm gonna cut something.
うん。
唐辛子。
唐辛子。
Is the pepper?
Yeah.
When I go out for ramen, there will be a container of chili、
yeah.
and on it will say 唐辛子. How shall I cut it?
私はハサミを使います。
If I was doing it, I would de-seed it.
うん。だけど、
really?
だけど、うん、ハサミ。
I'm gonna go like this.、
うん、で、あの、ちっちゃいボール。
Get the bowl.、
うんで、切ります。
How many millimeters?
0.5?
Each one should go 5 millimeters? That's too big.
No, 0.5.
Oh, 0.5.
Yeah. Where did you learn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5?
You taught it to me when、
oh,
we were、
sorry.
filming in Japan.
Wow, have a good memory.
I really don't, though.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah.
Oh.
I have a good memory for some things. For other things?
Very specific
things.
Me too.
Like, don't ask me what I had for breakfast. This is a good pepper cutting hack. Scissors. Mm-hmm. Who would have thought? Not just for paper.
Mm. じゃあ次に鮭。
鮭、I know that one.
違う。ああでも合ってるけど違う。あの鮭。鮭。鮭。鮭。The one you reach is 鮭, and I'm looking for 鮭. Oh my god, it's a Japanese like thing. So 他に切るものは
？I'm gonna cut something else.
そうそうそう。で、その中にあるのは?
It has to be the salmon, right?
Yes.
Okay, so this is
sake. And that's sake.
That is, wow.
There's a bunch of stuff like that, like hashi is chopsticks, hashi is bridge.
Wow.
Yeah, I didn't even think about it. じゃあ、sake は一口サイズに切ります。一口。
一口。Bite-sized. Mm-hmm. Cut it bite-sized?
そうそうそう。大きい一口大。
Like that?
うん。じゃあ次は手を洗ってこれを冷蔵庫に持ってきましょう。冷蔵庫、冷蔵庫、冷蔵庫。
Oh, we're gonna put it in the refrigerator.
そう。
Oh, and we'll clean up first.
Yes.
Wash my hands, wash the cutting board.
そうそうそうそう。はい、
okay.
行きましょう。
Wonderful.
スケートを作ります。最初に酢、1カップ。
Oh, 酢。
うん。
Probably salt, sugar.
うん。
酢。
うん。
Vinegar.
So,
I eliminated all the other choices. A cup of rice vinegar.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, it's gonna take a second.
Mm. ASMR.
Yeah. Into the pot.
Sato. Mm.
Sugar.
Mm. 大さじ1.
Not a cup, because you didn't say cup again.
大さじ1.
A tablespoon.
Mm.
In here?
はい。2にしよう。2.
Maybe
2. 大さじ2.
Now I change my mind.
はい。大さじ2。みりん。
Of the mirin.
うん。
What is the difference between mirin and sake?
It's sweeter.
Oh.
And it kind of gives nice sweetness to the dish. There is a two kinds of mirin you can find in a grocery store. One called home mirin. It's like this.
Mm-hmm.
Home mirin. But the other one called aji mirin. Don't buy aji mirin because it's just a corn syrup.
Two yeah. tablespoons of mirin.
はい。1, 2, はい。じゃあ次、酒。
The salmon. No, the sake.
はい。6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, I didn't make it that high. 6 tablespoons?
そう。
Yeah, that's 6.
Okay, good. で、唐辛子。
唐辛子。
イェーイ。
All in?
はい。で、火にかけます。強火で。
Boil it.
うん、そうそう。The reason we boil it, because we put sake and mirin, mm-hmm. we kind of want to kill alcohol. Yeah. Do you want to taste?
Sure. I shouldn't have sucked in like that.
で、ここに置いてください。で、次に鮭を揚げます。
I was not expecting this. So you brought out this pot of hot oil.
Mm.
I thought we were at this part where we're just going to assemble everything already.
Not yet.
Okay.
Sake o ni ajitsuke shimasu. Shio.
Fry it.
Shio.
Shio. Salt. Mm. We're going to salt it.
Hai.
Maybe a little more over here. Mm. This area.
And koshou. Soshite uragai shimasu.
Flip them around.
Mm. Shio. Koshou.
Koshou.
Koshou. Koshou.はい。
Okay.
で、片栗粉。
Is that another ingredient?
うん。
This?
はい。わかる？なんでしょう
Starch?
Yes, but it's a potato.
Potato starch?、
うん、
Is this a thing I'm just going to be sprinkling、
うん、
on the salmon?
はい。
And then just like use my hands and mix it up?、
うん、
Or use the tongs and... All right, I'll just dump some
そう
そうそうそう more in here. And then we'll just kind of toss it around, right?、
うん、ちゃんとまんべんなくね。もっと?
もっと? A little more?、
うん、
Make sure it's covered all, そうそうそう on every side?、
うん、そうそうそう
Is potato starch what you use for fried chicken in Japan?
Yes. Potato starch is more common than corn starch. If you don't have potato starch at home, you can totally use corn starch.、うん、
so this is going to be fried cubes of salmon?
そうそう。揚げます。
How many pieces should I do at a time?
多分5から6?
Each? 2? 3?
はい。
She?
はい。
Go.
もう一個。
Mix them.
もう一個。
Stir it.
もう一個。
One more. もう一個。
はい。
How long should they be staying in the oil?
5-6 分?
5-ish minutes.
Kitsune 色.
Kitsune 色?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Kitsune is fox.
Fox is golden? It's looking pretty foxy.
ここに.
Put it straight on?
うん。入れます。Is there any phrase you want to learn?
What's your favorite food?
好きな食べ物は何ですか?
Okay, say it slower.
好きな
好きな
食べ物は
食べ物は
何ですか
何ですか Okay, that's a good way to break it apart.、
うん、
好きな、
うん、
食べ物は、
うん、
何ですか
Good job.
Let's see if they're fox-like. What's the fox?
キツネ
I think we should just pull them out.
Okay. で、これを温めます。
Oh, heat that back up.
そうそうそう。
So then this is just going to go on there.
そう。
I still don't know、
うん、
what this dish is going to look like at the end.
蓋を取ってかけます。粗熱を取って冷蔵庫に入れます。
Put it back in the fridge.
うん。
Really?
そう。
We're going to cool this down?
Yeah.
This is very unlike anything I've ever seen before.
Yeah?
I'm still struggling to picture the final dish.
This is the final
this dish? This is the final dish? Oh, okay, yeah.
Don't you remember?You had this in Japan when we first went to Japan. We went to this restaurant close to the hotel.
Yeah.
And you loved this dish. It was whitefish with like marinated vegetable.
Yes. It was served cold.
Yes.
So the vinegar that we just made and poured over the dish.
Hi.
Is that going to sort of like pickle the vegetable slightly?
So.The vinegar is hot and like, you know, vinegar cooks vegetable.
Yeah.
So it's kind of breaks down onion and carrot, so you don't need to cook it. And it's marinates well. So if you eat this after 3 or 4 days later, it tastes a little better because it's milder.
Interesting.
Yeah. You have to cool it down to room temperature and kind of like move around, like put the veggie on top of the fish and marinate.
But I should just put this in the fridge now.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Right.
Okay.This has been in the fridge for a bit?
Mm-hmm. It's reduced, right?
A little bit, yeah. Should I mix it up?
Sure.
If I was keeping this for longer, I would mix it up and then just put it back in the fridge for a period of time.
Mm-hmm.
Please tell me how to plate this dish.
Just however you like.
Plate it however I want?
Yes.
I feel like there's not that many options, but I'm gonna go with my instinct from...
There's no right or wrong for plating.
I'm gonna do a couple of vegetables on the bottom while still being like a little pickly, which I like.
Remember, you eat with your eyes.
I was trying to make this look pretty. I'm going with that.
Nice, I like it.
Thank you.
Yeah, and let me bring mine.
Okay.
So this is mine. But I think it's the same.
I was like, how different could it possibly look with just these three basic components? But yours looks so much better than mine. And the vegetables are all on top. I was like, I want to prop up the salmon, but that was the wrong idea.
Well, it's okay. This is your first time.
Yours also had longer in the fridge, so maybe the vegetables became droopier.
Yeah, that's right.
But wow, this is a lesson in plating right here.
So let's try mine first. I hope it kind of reminds you Japan trip we went together.
Sure.
Itadakimasu.
Itadakimasu.
It's good summer dish, even though it's not summer right now, but it's like very refreshing.
I like it a lot. It's a style of dish.That is not something I usually eat at all, you know? Cold, and it's protein, and it's pickled.
So this dish called nambanzuke, when you refer for food as namban, it's something like we adapted from Spain or Portugal.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's a great like meal prep dish.
Yeah, I would definitely meal prep this.
Yeah.
Am I gonna start pickling fish in my house? All right, should we try mine?
Yeah.Yours is not marinated as much as mine.
No.
I made it yesterday, so.
Okay.
It's still good.
It definitely gets better with time.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah. And mine cooled down, but yours got
cold.
Actually cold. Mm-hmm. And I think it tastes better cold.
Yeah.
Which is interesting.
Mm-hmm. Thank you for watching. I hope you like this dish. If you make it, tag me on Instagram. Tag Andrew on Instagram. He actually has an Instagram.
I have an Instagram.
When was the last time you posted, though?
Ooh, that's a good question. You know what? Next post, when I make this at home.
Yes!
I don't know which one's going to come out first, but if you're watching this, then it's already happened.
Oh, yes!